Thanks very much for staying with us. A breaking update coming in from the poll-bound state of Assam, where Akhil Gogoi is all set to contest elections. The Raijor Dal leader, Akhil Gogoi, will be contesting assembly polls from Shiv Sagar constituency. And what is being said with the Raijor Dal president is now behind bars, who was under several sections of the IPC, including the UAPA. He's been investigated by the NIA also for his role in allegedly arsoning at Guwahati during the anti-CAA protest. Akhil Gogoi, who leads the farmers' body of Krishak Mukti Sangram Samiti, or the KMSS, is also now the president of a new regional political party, which is called the Raijor Dal, which roughly translates into People's Party. He has now decided to take in the political plunge and will now be contesting elections in the upcoming polls that will be held in the state of Assam. What is being said that the Raijor Dal leader, Akhil Gogoi, will be contesting the assembly polls from the Shiv Sagar constituency, and the anti-CAA activist and his significance to other political parties is the Congress-led other Grand Alliance has already rejected Akhil Gogoi's entry within the Grand Alliance itself. Now it is being said that Akhil Gogoi, in alliance with another party that was formed with the anti-CA protest, the AGP, have decided to form an alliance and to contest elections. We have Anirudh with us for a quick update. So the Raijor Dal leader, the newly formed political outfit that has already been rejected by the Congress-led alliance there in the state of Assam, Anirudh, Akhil Gogoi is now set to all contest elections, and he is all set to take the political plunge.
Yes, Amika, before yesterday, Akhil Gogoi wrote a letter to the opposition, particularly asking the opposition to field unitedly one candidate against the BJP. However, the Akhil Gogoi's proposal was rejected by the leaders of SAP, because Akhil Gogoi intended to join hands with Congress in order to throw out the BJP from the state. However, SAP has made it clear that they will, SAP, which is an ally of the Raijor Dal, made it clear that they will never form an alliance with any national political parties. After that, yesterday, it has been learned that yesterday the working president of Raijor Dal have collected the nomination papers from Shiv Sagar's returning officer. And now it is all set that the Raijor Dal...
So the jailed activist Akhil Gogoi is all set to take the political plunge, who will be contesting from the Shiv Sagar seat there. Anirudh, thanks very much for getting us this breaking update this morning.